Doing this without any guide took me insanely long to get Eelgrass. You can get Eelgrass. You can actually get Eelgrass without going underwater. There's one spot. This Eelgrass right here, if you stand right on the edge, you can actually chop it. It should give you... That one piece gave me 4, which I think is enough to make whatever you need. That one piece right there gives you exactly enough to make the gill tubes.